Just out of reach. So now he was just a tiny bit closer. Is there one of those runes somewhere? Or is it all about timing? It's all about timing, isn't it? And no, it cannot be harmed. God damn. I'll just wait for it to go all the way over there. I wonder if I can attack it while it's charging at me. I also wonder why I keep thinking about fighting that thing all the goddamn time. I blame Lost Planet from it. It has that stupid ass worm thing in the beginning that's goddamn difficult, but it can be beaten because I have done it. But after you do, two of those attack you. Also, Lost Planet 3 has it, the same piece of shit. Or, wait, second one? Second one. No, the third one doesn't have. That's a bad game too. But, yeah, because of that, I just have strange urge to fight all the worm-like creatures I encounter. Hi, guys! You wanna go? Yeah, you wanna go. Let's go! You're done next! Get fucked! Oh, what now? No, you again.
He comes!
Zalaga! Ow! Well, no, I can do this. Can I have that? Can I please? Can I? Fracture cannon. Surrender charge. Okay. I'm keeping this. No. Hey guys! Thanks for the toy! Oh, I would have had one. This had unlimited ammo, right? Screw you! The only downside is that it's pretty difficult to move. It's hard to explain, but the way you turn the screen is... Now you're getting pretty fucked up in my standard, so... Ow! Whoopsie daisy. Ow. Okay, I'm probably going to deal more damage to myself with this weapon than to the enemy. And that's not something to be proud about. Hit points. Some money. Hey there! Oh, you broke the... Yeehaw! I don't know, I still like the angel version better. Where the... Oh! Ow. 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 That was close. And that's what you get? When you put them... Oh, god damn! Oh, you're going to open the bridge for me. Thank you! Well, you should. You know, you've seen what I've been doing here all this time. Wanna see a blah... Ow! How did I drop that thing again? Yes, yes, you do not fear me. Can I skip this? Ah, this is completely different. Oh. Okay, you went down there. Just bunker right here. Here we go. Uh-oh. He came after me. What a dumbass! Why the hell would you do that?
We
And the last guy is way over there. Hey, guy. Man, the armies of hell are endless. And that's good because I have unlimited ammunition. Next up, we'll turn around. For yourself and you two, all for yourself. You don't even have to share it. Hey guys! Aww. Fine. Each time I get a fun little toy, they'll take it away from me. It's an arena! Come on! Gong! Hey! Wait a minute! Pestilence, aren't you?
A feast for the worms!
You are Pestilence! Why the hell are you fighting me? Why are you here? Bro, why are you here? You weren't supposed to be here. You still hit like a truck, bro.
Fools, he is dangerous.
Pestilence. Oh, okay, never mind. What do you think? I want to execute this guy. Oh, then shoot him to death, that's fine. This is stupid. Yeah, this thing is pretty much useless. Hey, guy! Oh! Fuck! I saw a hell chest around here somewhere. Oh, shut up, you. Immolate! Get fucked! Oh yeah! So what do I get if I win? By the way, this is an arena, right? Oh, fuck you. Ow! Ow! Okay, I guess the immolation is quite great bit of damage. Shuriken! Next!
Leave nothing of him!
That the best you can do? What's behind the door number two? What the fuck are you?
You disappoint me, horseman. You look quite small from up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman. With only two legs to carry you.
Who knows? For yourself, you know? Fuck you! Yeah!